vectors. I'm writing direct vectors. Implies v equals to 2r, k equals to 4. In which its direction is t equal to 2, it reaches the point B, and again it reaches to the point A at what time? T equals to 4. Go to question number 5. Question number 5. Do I complete it now?
Yes.
Following? Any doubts?
No, sir.
Write down question number 5. Question number 5. Particle moves along a line as equals to minus 90 square plus 24 t. SCT belongs to SCT decreasing. The function is decreasing. What is the condition we have?
If tension of x is less than 0.
Less than 0.
Decreasing f dash is less than 0. The function is decreasing if f dash is less than 0. So s is decreasing given. So s is decreasing if positive with respect to time is less than 0. Are you followed?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Function is decreasing f dash is less than 0, increasing if f dash is greater than 0. Correct? Therefore, any doubt?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Right, d by dt of s is nothing but what here, p q minus 90 square plus 24 t. Now, if you derivative 3t square minus